Hello guys, and welcome back to the second episode of Sherlock Sunday. Now the reason why I want to do this, guys, is because, well, I figured it would be a good idea because Devil's Daughter is coming out real shortly, and I missed last week, so it's important. Okay, now that we've... What's
the whole train just disappeared. It's unbelievable.
No, Watson. On the contrary, we've determined that it was an experiment. In fact, let's see. I know what that special wagon was carrying. Examine the side railway branch that begins at the railway switch. So we're going to do that next. Into the quarry and Chesterfield and Eversham. So let's see if we can't talk to someone. This is... the station, that's right. We wanted to explore the station first. And then we were going to go and do that. I apologize, guys. I played this game 2 days ago, and then I wanted to play it again. And,
Holmes, look. There's a flooded area over here.
I believe that the flooded area might be worth checking.
Okay, well then let's do it. You hear the frogs. That's so nice. Oh... Let's see what it's Sherlock since. See anything unusual? Well, I'm in the flooded area. What's going on? You say the flooded areas we're checking. But how did you want to check? Let's see. It's a large flooded area. So how did you want to investigate this, Mr. Holmes? You think they sunk the train? Well, anyway, let's talk to this guy. Oh, there he is. Hello, sir. We wish to have words with you.
Good day to you, sir. My name is Sherlock Holmes, and this is Dr. John Watson. Mm-hmm. We are investigating the case of the vanished train.
Is that so? Well, good day, gentlemen. I am Mr. Duff, the station master of this station. I'll be happy to help you in any way I can, but there's not much that I can tell you about last night.
Let's do a character portrait real quick. Oh, did he lose his wife? Wait a minute. Yeah, I think he lost his wife recently. The flooded area.
It appears that you may be at risk of some flooding along the line here.
You mean that the whole bloody lake is at our feet?
Yes.
Quite so. But it is strange, because according to my map, there should be a quarry here, and behind that, the lake.
How should I know? I only arrived here a few months ago.
And where did you work before that?
Curious, yeah.
Well, I was working in Nottingham. But I asked for a quieter place, so they transferred me here. Life is cheaper. I can't really complain.
The passengers.
Did any passengers leave or board the train last night?
No. I saw no one as usual. I reported the train's passage by telegraph. Just the same as all the other nights.
Okay.
Goodbye, sir. It is obvious that we cannot inspect the quarry. Instead, we can check the beach area around the flooded lake.
Okay, let's do it. But let's first examine the station. Let's see if we can't get, Oh, I thought I saw something flashing. Let's see if we can't... What do you want? Okay, we can check the beach here. I see, it's flooded. Gotcha. We will investigate that here in just a second.
Watson, would you like some tea?
No.
I should make some tea. I love tea. See if there's anything unusual. It's actually rather bare. Which is interesting in and of itself. We'll check the warehouse here in a second, but let's check the station. Book it, Sherlock. Book it! Arr! Oh. Apparently there's someone in the waiting hall. Maybe. We'll see.
A funny character. He looks anxious.
And he is not an Englishman.
Let's examine the sugar cigar stub. Still smoking.
This scent is familiar to me, but in order to recognize it, I must combine my associations into one picture.
I love this. This is so cool. And can only drag that up and down? Okay, then can I drag... Is that really all I can do? I'm gonna get the angle of it just right. Okay, so the picture is right here. Something's not right. Can I move this? What can I move? I can move this. Is that all I can move? Here, look. Okay. Nope. I want to move it over. So how do I look at this from an angle? That's that one. I mean, I can see what the shape is. I'm just having a hard time getting it to line up the way it needs to. Oh, this is a tough one. I don't want to skip it, but I'm wasting time here. I wish I could drag it this way. Why? Can I drag any of these other pieces? Oh, I can! Oh, that helps! Kind of. A little bit. Not really. Can I zoom in and out? Okay, I do believe that goes there. Yeah, that lines up. Guys, I'm gonna go ahead and tell you. I'm gonna fool around with this just a little bit. I don't know. I don't want to give up just yet. Oh, I hear a car. Which probably means my parents are back. Which means I'm probably gonna get interrupted here. This is so odd. Alright guys, I'm gonna have to skip it. Yeah.
A greenish brown cigar with a strong aroma, a hint of peppermint. Ricardo.
You already know the name of this man? Holmes, you amaze me.
No, Watson, I refer to the cigar. It is a Ricardo Tarrant, a Mexican cigar of an excellent quality. Quite an expensive one, too.
Well then, let's talk to the man that left. Where did he go? You go back here? Is there anything else I need to see? Express services, can I go in the store? Oh, thank you. Can I leave? Leave, leave. Where did he go? He was just here. Where did he go? We need to find him. Get in sprint mode. You hide in the warehouse? Let's check. Wait. That's Watson. Let's check in left luggage.
railway post bags.
Anything of interest? No. Oh.
This post bag belongs to the station master.
I'm sure you won't mind us poking around. My darling, I ask you to trust me this time. I shall have enough more to. Aww.
The station master appears to have found himself in some financial trouble.
I reprise your last learning letter. I wish. I see. Okay, yikes. So that's why he moved. It was cheaper to live here, so therefore he can accrue more money. Is there anything else here? No? Okay. He's not in the warehouse. Let's see if we can talk to the man about the guy that was in the waiting hall.
You'll find nothing interesting here, I'm afraid.
Alright, he's starting to be in on the scam, I think. Let's check over here. Can I? Why can't I open this door? What's going on? Oh, whoa. I guess the door's off limits. Where's the man? Alright, well, we're gonna thoroughly search this area before continuing on. We'll check the beach here shortly. Okay, switch to Sherlock mode. Can I open this gate? Nope. It scares me every time that happens. Making sure he doesn't leave. We'll go back into the waiting hall here in just a second. First, I want to thoroughly search the area. On the outside, anyway. Hey, look.
This railway branch should lead to the quarry. Let us take a look.
Okay.
The rail is rusted and looks old, but the railway is still usable.
There we go. See, guys? We found something.
The railway ends here. That is strange.
It is. Is there any clues around here? Hold on. Seeing if there's any clues I missed, anything at all. No. Let's check the railway switcher here.
The switch is rusted, but it still works.
Okay. Let's move it back. Anything else? Oh, hey! Stop scaring me. Alright, let's see if we can't find that man, because I'm curious. We don't know much about him. Aha! Hold on. My Sherlock sense was tingling. Where was it being activated? Right here, but why? Oh, that scared me. I thought that was an arm of a guy. Well, we haven't been in here yet.
A telegraph.
That's it. Times. Office table. Horse race.
Newspaper articles on horse racing.
Oh.
Hurdle, steeplechase, and flat racing. He is a true enthusiast, Holmes.
He's trying to bet on horses. Is that it? Oh, horse racing tickets. There we go.
Betting slips for horse racing.
Oh, I see. Is that it?
The sums are quite impressive.
It can be an expensive vice. This man had probably used all his savings.
Horse racing is an expensive thing, guys. If you have the money for it, it can be fun, you know, Sunday or whenever, just to go out and have fun and explore. Now, my Sherlock sense is tingling right in this area. Why? What is here? What am I missing? I feel like I'm missing something, because it keeps... Let's do this. Yeah, see? See, I'm getting the eye. Oh, you guys can't see it. So you guys think I'm crazy. R. Ah. Ashtray. Oh, hey.
This ashtray is full of ash and cigar stubs. Apparently... There was a conflict between the Mexicans and the Chileans.
Uh-oh.
This ashtray is full of ash and cigar stubs. A greenish-brown cigar with a strong aroma, a hint of peppermint. These ashes and cigar stubs are similar to the one that we found on the floor. Some of the stubs were recently smoked. There are others that appear fairly old.
That means that the fellow spent several days here. Judging by his clothes, he's hardly a traveler or a tramp.
Well concluded, my dear fellow. A man who smoked the Ricardo brand of Mexican cigar spent several long days at Doncaster Station.
Interesting. Alrighty. Is there anything else? Glad my Sherlock sense... pinged me to that, because I was confused on what was going on. I wanted to check the ashtray, and I'm glad that it hinted that I should. Anything else? Any other clues? You always have to be thorough. We're going to talk to the station waymaster in regards to why he didn't say anything. Is there anything in here? No? Typical belongings and stuff. I can't do it in this boat, guys. Sorry. Yeah. Alright, let's talk to the station master. Let's see what he has to say. And where did he go? Because that's another question. Gambling man.
I observe that you are a gambling man, Mr. Duff. You had hoped that your relocation to this small town might have helped ease your addiction, but it was not to be.
I beg your pardon? Addiction to what?
Horse racing.
We found a number of horse racing tickets inside your office. Well, we all have our weaknesses.
Mm-hmm.
An expensive obsession, surely, for a station master.
It is none of your business. I occasionally attend the races with my colleagues. And anyway, that's my private life.
What about the Mexican?
There was a gentleman of Mexican origin, I believe, in the waiting room. Did you notice him?
What? A Mexican? Here in the back of beyond? Are you quite sure about that?
Yes, quite sure.
Goodbye, sir.
Let's see. No. I don't know, guys. I feel like I need more evidence. Actually, let's piece together some other clues. starting to think possibly that could be it. Spare parts and a fake train. I'm trying to rotate it, guys. Sorry. There we go. Special wagon and the old... No? Okay. Then I guess we don't have any... He's untrustworthy because he's drunk. And until I find clues otherwise, there's not much I can do. Alright. Let's go investigate the beach. Because this is next on the list. And yeah, guys, we're doing good. We are doing good. Oh, I should have done the deductions here while we were loading. Gosh darn it. I need to be better on my time management. I want to be able to complete this game in time for Devil's
here
Daughter,
we are
which
at
comes
the
out
beach
May 26th.
That is located near the quarry and Doncaster Station. It doesn't look like a very good place to rest.
No, it doesn't. Take a look at this.
These traces were made by a carriage. Look.
Yeah. Now, is it our same carriage?
The vehicle pressed this stone into the ground. It would have been quite heavy.
Yep. Take measurement. The measure...
The distance between the tracks is about 6 feet.
Isn't that the same
7
one?
Inches.
Alright,
The vehicle would have been heavy, as these tracks are quite deep.
Yes.
These traces are relatively fresh and were made by a large truck loaded with materials. The traces found at the disassembled shed near Evesham and at the lake were from the same vehicle.
Ha ha! Alright. We have that. Let's take a look over here. It looks like a gypsy camp? Not judging. Oh, an old gypsy camp. Doesn't look like there's anyone here anymore.
This place was abandoned fairly recently.
Yeah, look at that. Look at that bloody boot. Oh, yeah, very, very recently. The fire's still going and everything.
Observing the coastline and the moored boats, we are able to see that the lake's water level dropped. The lake has flooded the quarry. The dam was probably breached.
That's not a good sign.
A label with the name Las Zarpas.
I think it's Spanish. I'm not sure what it means, though. So they did. They did flood it in the lake. Why, though? To what end? Is there anything else? Looks like there's blood on that stool. It's not a good sign. Then again, you can cut yourself well. Yikes. It must have been told to leave. What's it say?
An advertisement for lake cruises.
Can I investigate the outhouses? You never know. Could be some other sort of refuge. Can I get on the dock? Oh, come on. Let me get on the dock. Is there a path over here? There is. Man, I forgot about this path. What's the special? Is it just another way around? Sorry guys, I'm taking my time looking around, making sure I see everything. This just doesn't... I don't his clothes hanging up and everything. We need to be able to find all the clues. These boats are conveniently placed so as to block any exploration up there. Yeah. Well, I wanted to explore over there, towards the dock. But I don't know, guys. I don't know. Oh, those rocks are floating. Okay. Oh, can I see that? Oh, sorry, Watson. Greeting from Lake Beach. Okay. I guess that's it. I mean, even this is still smoldering, so they had to have left really, really quickly. There we go.
An abandoned gypsy caravan.
Yeah. I was wondering when I would get the, inside it? Can't jump. Nope, can't get inside it. Okay. I was hoping there might be more clues, but I think that's it, guys. Alright. Let's see. So any other clues? Let's see. Last Sarpus. We'll need to archive it. Insurance policy. Yeah, we need to talk to the fat guy about that, and, well, let's see. Let's search for Lost Sarpus, and that'll be it. Okay. Wouldn't be in newspapers. Wouldn't be encyclopedias. Research. It's chemistry. Poisons, wounds, criminal acts, martial arts, marks and symbols.
My search should be focused upon the name Las Zarpas.
Yes, I know, I know. I am trying to figure out. Uh-oh, guys, I'm gonna have to spam click.
My search should be focused upon the name.
Papers. Let's see. Immigration?
My search should be focused upon the name Las Zap.
Well, I mean, we don't really have a lot to go on. See, and I don't want to just have to click through things. But I may have to. I'm just trying to find.
My search.
Okay.
My.
Aha! Found it, guys!
Bad time. Here it is.
Gosh. That was definitely interesting. Sometimes this game frustrates me a little bit because it doesn't make it very clear. Alright. Special transport and the Mexican cartel have barges. So it's starting to look like the Mexicans versus the Chileans. Stolen railway track. Over to the railroad. Okay. We're getting a lot of clues, guys. Anyway, so that's where I'm going to leave it for today. I hope you guys certainly did enjoy. If you did, remember to press that like button. And if you really did enjoy, and make sure to subscribe. Let me back up real quick. Now get the front wheel. There we go. Now we get Holmes and Splendor. Yes. Anyway, guys, thank you guys again so much, and I will see you guys next time. Care!